An update for you tonight. We've learned the NASCAR contractor who died yesterday was electrocuted. 53-year-old Dwayne Tabinski was working near Buckingham Fountain at the time. The medical examiner says he came into contact with live wires. Tabinski founded an event production company and was working on special audio equipment for the races.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.